Hi guys, hope you all are doing well. My name is Meeta Jatia and I welcome you to my channel Tanya Ali, where I make videos on makeup and skincare. Today's video is going to be all about double cleansing. Now guys, double cleansing is extremely important for the skin. Throughout the day, our skin picks up a lot of dust and grime, and due to the pollution, all that gets picked up and it collects onto our makeup, and that causes clogged pores. So if you do not clean your face thoroughly and properly, it will lead to a lot of problems in the skin, especially acne. So without further ado, let's jump in right into the video. Now the first product that I use to get rid of my makeup is a cleansing balm, and I have thoroughly been enjoying the Rose and Oats cleansing balm by The Bubble Farm. This is an extremely good product, guys, and it breaks down my entire makeup. You'll see just in a moment. Now to clean my face, I use a makeup eraser. Guys, this is an amazing product. It just cleans your entire face with just one swipe. It's taken the entire makeup off my face, and whatever that is left, I am going to be cleaning that with the use of my makeup remover from Uttejana Skincare. I'm just going to take some of it in a cotton pad. Now I'm just gonna go wash my face and be right back. Now guys, as you can see, my face is squeaky clean. Now I'm just going to spritz some rose water on my skin. And I'm just going to dab this on my skin with a cotton pad. Now all I'm going to do is apply a moisturizer, and for that I'm using the Pond Super Light Gel Moisturizer with Hyaluronic Acid and Vitamin E. This is an amazing moisturizer, guys. It's one of my favorite moisturizers. It is super light. It has a gel-like consistency. And it blends beautifully into your skin. Video, do give me a like, share, subscribe to my channel. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.